from WWL-TV, the spirit of Louisiana. This is Louisiana's news leader, Channel 4's Eyewitness Morning News.
Whenever I'm from time to time depressed, and a trauma wells and swells within my breast, I find some pride deep inside of me as I fondly walk the lane of memory. I see Bonaparte, a mean one, if ever I've seen one, and Nero fiddling through that lovely blaze. Antoinette, dainty queen, with her quaint guillotine. Ho, 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 those were the good old days. I see Indians dragging an empty covered wagon when scalping the settlers was the latest craze. And that glorious morn, Jack the Ripper was born. Those were the good old days. I'd sit in my rocking chair, peacefully rocking there, counting my blessings by the score. One, two, three, the rack was in fashion. The plagues were my passion. Each day held a new joy in store. Was anybody happy? I hope not. I see cannibals are munching a missionary luncheon. The years may have flown, but the memory stays, like the hopes that were dashed when the stock market crashed. Those were the good old days. I'd walk a million miles or more for some of the gore of those are good